that he could, with time, was going to be a real good basketball player. He didn't say he was a good player at that time, but he had something that not many have, that size, beautiful physique and all. So I told Sven, if he came to UCLA, he was going to have the opportunity to work against a player that I thought was going to be one of the greats. And I said, you won't get to play much. You won't get to play but very little in all probability. But I honestly believe by your working against this player day in, day out for 3 years, that when you graduate, you will have a chance to play professional basketball if you want to do that. I don't care whether they want to play professional basketball. I want them to get a good education. But you'll have a chance to play professional basketball if you want to. Much better than you'll have going someplace else where you might play, but you won't be playing against this. Now, the player, of course, that I'm speaking of is Bill Walton, who was just coming in. I had no one of size to work against him, and he needed that. I think that Sven had an awful lot to do with Bill Walton becoming the great player that he was, and I think Bill Walton had an awful lot to do with Sven being the Rookie of the Year in the ABA, leading a rebounder in the NBA, and up until a few years ago, and it may be true, I don't know, Sven might know, he held the record in the NBA of most rebounds per minute. Is that still, do you know? Have you
heard that? I think I'm eighth all time.
Well, then that's still pretty darn good, isn't it? I think in this particular situation, I happen to be right. I think it worked out exactly as I said it might. I think it helped Sven's development tremendously as a basketball player, and I hope as a person, and I think it helped Bill tremendously. But I remember when the first year, I hope Sven won't be offended, that Bill made him look pretty bad. Pretty bad, but he improved, he kept improving. The next year, he didn't make him look bad, but Bill was still superior, but no idea, he looks bad. And the third year he worked against him, he gave Bill all he wanted, and Bill will say today that he think maybe Sven was the best center he played against all year. And I'm glad things worked out that way. I think it was, I think it benefited all. It helped finish Sven, it benefited it's benefited Bill, it's benefited the team, and benefited the coach a little bit, I'd say.